Well, right now we're going to give you some blues medicine. That's right.
One, two, three. It should be.
You know what? That's a good segue for me. Because this next time is about hard times and bad decisions. Just because you've had some hard times in your life, that is not an excuse for you to make some bad decisions. That's what this song is all about.
Oh,
Lara Price.
Hey, guess what? My dad's in the audience. If you're looking for an Asian person, you won't find him. So I'm not gonna tell you who he is, because anyway, he's out there. Anyway, I want to dedicate this song to my dad and his wife, Regina. Thanks for coming to the concert today, and it's been like 14 years since I've been back in the Waterfront.
place. We played some rock and roll, we played some soul. I think it's time to get a little funky.
All right, this is for the ex in your life.
Oh,
year, 2009, when my husband, Alan Markell, and I got married on that stage.
Happy anniversary. Thank you, Lisa.
And I want to send some love out to my husband. He is in Germany right now. So he's going to be here on Sunday playing with Sugar Ray Rayford. So please be there for that. You know I will. So this is the song that I sang to him back then. Do you remember what that song I'm
I'm never will see him.
Come on.
gonna do a song that's gonna be on the next EP. I haven't put out a CD for a while. I don't know, I've been working on some, I don't know, some kind of crazy heavy metal album or something. I don't know what I've been up to. What the heck have I been up to? Anyway, so we are gonna come out with a new EP. It's gonna be kind of acoustic, a little more Americana, and we're gonna feature a song from Sister Rosetta Tharpe. Thank you.
right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Your helping defeat the